Prime Minister Pedro Sanchez has communicated to the country's regional presidents that his government will approve a decree to make wearing face masks outside compulsory again, to further combat the advance of the Omicron variant of coronavirus. The announcement comes as Sanchez meets via video with the heads of Spain's 17 regions on Wednesday to discuss new health measures. Many regions had been calling for more action to be taken.